Good morning, Kees. How are you? You all are fine. Very good. Good job. So, in last period, what we learned? People who help us directly and indirectly. Yes? So, we must greet them. We give them respect and we have to be thankful for their work also. Okay. So, can you remember? Yes, I will tell you. Barber, cobbler, driver, newspaper boy, milkman, soldier, greengrocer, plumber, carpenter. Oh my god, many uncles are there, driver uncle, they are helping us every day. Okay, children, just we will discuss 2 minutes only. You love chocolate? Yes, you like that. Oh my god, so papa is bringing for you. I think so, weekly once or twice. Good. Don't worry about it. Okay, but after eating the chocolate, you must brush your teeth. Okay, fine. Can you tell me what is the color of the chocolate? Yes, brown. Oh my god, correct answer. Okay, now, who brings milk for us? Milk, my uncle. Okay, now tell me what is the color of the milk? Yes, white. Yeah, white. Always what? You are sleeping and in the morning what? You get up. How you will know it's morning? Who told you? Your mama? Okay, fine. Your mama or watch. It gives alarm and she's telling, yes, wake up. Now it's morning. How mama knows it's morning? My dear children, every morning sun rises. Yeah. Subha jab hoti hai, tab suraj ka pahla kiran apne earth pe aata hai. Then we knows that it's a morning. Yeah, you see? Yes? In morning, what is the color of the sun? Yes, the sun is yellow. Very good. Okay. Every day, your papa is bringing fruits for you, different fruits. Banana. What is the color of the banana? Yellow. And again, cherry. Yes. Apple. What is the color of an apple? That is red. Good. Ganpati Bappa like that flower. What is the name of that? Lotus. Yeah, mostly lotus pink color. Okay, nowadays we can find white and little bit miss pinkish color. Okay, now tell me what is the color of brinjal? Yeah, it's a purple. Oh, very good. It means nowadays you are seeing what? Each and every object minutely. Okay, so my dear kids, likewise only you have to do study at home. Just ask to mama, what is it? What is the price? Why we are using these? Okay, what is the shape? What is the color? What is the taste? Just discuss with your mama when she is making delicious food for you. And when she will complete her household chores, then she will ask many questions what you learnt from her. Likewise, you have to learn many things. Okay? So, today we will see some activity. Okay, depend on? Yes? The people who help us. Okay, ready? Fine. I will write on the board. If it is possible, right now you can complete. Otherwise, afterwards, tell your mama, just pause that and you have to complete. Okay? So, first we will see match the pairs. Yeah? I will show you that, how to do it. Okay. Not more, one or two will see. So what is match the pairs? First letter capital, M-A-T-C-H, match. Then finger distance, T-H-E, the. Again finger distance, pairs, match the pairs. Here is A column and here is B column. And what you have to do here? You have to see the A column and matching with B column. Okay, fine. So I will write here first the name of paper who is helping. First I will write here teacher. Okay, first teacher. After that postman, postman. And third one, soldier. Yes. Now see, these are the dots, and just keep in your mind, whenever you are going or you are completing marker pairs, you have to match with dots to dot. Okay. Now this side, ma'am will give first dot and then ma'am will write what type of work they are doing for us. Okay, so here, brings letters, read it, B-R-I-N-G-S, brings, finger distance, L-E-T-T-E-R-S, letters, brings letters. Okay, then protect our country, P-R-O-T-E-C-T, protect, finger distance, O-U-R-R, finger distance, country. Getting? And third one, teaches us. Fine. Ready, my dear kids? Good. Mark the pairs. Here, I wrote the name. Okay. Those help us every day. And this side, type of work. What type of work they are doing for us. Got it? Okay. So I will read and you have to match or you have to guide me. First one, T-E-A-C-H-E-R, teacher. Okay. Teacher. Now tell me what type of work teacher is doing for us. Brings letters? Teacher is bringing letters for you? No. P-R-O-T-E-C-T, protect our country? No. T-E-A-C-H-E-S, teaches us. Yes. Teacher teaches us. So, from this dot to this dot, we have to go. We have to draw only one line. I don't like more lines. That I don't like. So, keep your pencil here. Go slowly, slowly, slowly and match. So, after matching that, we have to read. Teacher teaches us. Got it, my point? Very good. Well done. Now, next one. Postman. Okay? Now, remaining two will read first and after that we'll decide which one is correct. Yeah? Good. First one. B-R-I-N-G-S. Brings. Brings yani lana. Letters. Hamari ghar lana. Yes. Postman uncle brings the letters. Yeah, that is correct. So, what you have to do here? You have to take all the letters from postman uncle and keep in your bag. No, ma'am will not give you marks. Okay. So, postman and brings letters, we have to match with dot to dot. Good. So, keep your pencil on this dot. Go up, and match it. Yes. After matching, what you have to do? Now only ma'am told you. Read. Okay. P-O-S-T-M-N, postman, brings letters. Got it? Very nice. And oh my god, both side only one option remain. Ultimately, that is the pair. But don't do blindly. Blindly means, padho. Padne ke baad mein karo. Okay. So, I will read that. S-O-L-D-I-E-R-S, soldiers. Yes. Now, here, P-R-O-T-E-C-T, protect, O-U-R-R-C-O-U-N-T-R-Y, country. Yes, soldiers, protect our country. Always, they fight for country. Yeah? So, likewise, different activity you have to do and concentrate on that lesson. In next period, we will see ethnotype question and fill in the blanks. Okay? So, once I will read, oh my god, matching is remained. Good. Soldiers protect our country. Yes, good job. Teacher teaches us. Postman brings letters. Soldiers protect our country. Got it? Very nice. Now, in short, tell me the names of colors. Now only we discuss, no? Yes. Red, blue, pink, white, black, brown, purple, red, orange. Yes? So, ask your mama. She will show you one thing at least of each color. Mama ko bolna, mama ye sab color mujhe bataiye. Okay? And just see what's that. After that, easily you can identify exact color. Okay? Ready? Very good. So, read lesson. After that, read hard words and focus on such kind of activity. Fine? I will send you one or two worksheets. You have to solve that. But don't take help of your mother. Do by your own. And see. Okay? I will check that and I will give you remark as per that. Okay. So, bye. Good day.